Hello, everyone. Good morning. Today my topic is great women. There are many women in our country who brought awards to us. In PV Sindhu, one of the women in India. Introduction, childhood, education and achievements. PV Sindhu full name is Kosala Venkata Sindhu. She is born in 5th July 1995 in Hyderabad. She is Indian professional badminton. Coach name is Kulyana Gopichand. She has elder sister. Her name is P.V. Divya. Sindhu has inspired Kulyana Gopichand. P.V. Ramana and Vijaya have fathers. Both are volleyball, international volleyball players. Sindhu started playing badminton age of 6, which is started playing at age of 8. 8 years old. She is P.V. Sindhu. She is her sister and her father. She has completed MBA. She is busy scheduled, but she manages time and until classes. She holds bachelor degree in St. Anne's College Women's. She has no regrets for missing classes. P.V. Sindhu also under 14 team gold medal at the 51 National School Games in India. Arjuna Award on 2015 and 2013. Padma Shri Award on 2015. She is first Indian woman Olympic silver medal. Silver medal. Thank you for asking.